chop my hand. Ombe say, ombe tell you to run. Corona. Hello, everyone. Welcome to Henry's Home Movies, episode 90. It has been 10 months since my last vlog. There's a lot to catch up on. There's a lot to go off. But let's start it off with, I am back home from college because of Corona. We love Corona so much. And a few things have changed. I got a new camera.
I got a new microphone.
I got a new lighting setup. I got a new lighting setup. I got a new lighting setup, and things are going pretty okay. Pretty okay. So let's start off with a little life update. To start the update, I got contacts. However, I'm not wearing them right now, so I need those. But I got contacts. I did. I graduated high school. Big achievement. We finished the comedy special after the 3-year production. It was released a roaring success. So many views on that bad boy. I'm in college now. Now technically online college, because KU did a little shake and bake, took us out of the situation. But that's all okay. I turned 19. Terrific. Now I can gamble in
Alabama.
So this has been a very busy 10 months. I'm gonna try to run us through it as fast as possible because I know you guys' time is precious. My time is precious. Why am I even here? I don't know. So let's start off way back. Way, way back. Let's go all the way to Thanksgiving.
Les rêves des amoureux sont comme le bon vin. Ils donnent de la joie ou bien du chagrin. Affaibli par la faim, je suis malheureux. Pas longtemps chemin, tout ce que je peux. Car rien n'est gratuit dans la vie. L'espoir est un plat bien trop vite consommé. Et à sauter les repas, je suis habituée. Un voleur solitaire et triste à nourrir. Je suis amer, je ne peux réussir.
So can I eat the rest of this?
If you want to pick it off, fine. Be a Voltron.
I want cancer.
You might already. It's tinfoil. You're fine.
Did you get that?
Whoa, that was epic. Dang. Now let's jump to Christmas. 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 Or non-religious related holiday. Whatever your religious or non-religious preference is, holiday.
As of today, March something,
Corona is still pretty cray-cray. We just got sent home from college yesterday, so we're going to have to see where that goes. But, you know, they're recommending washing your hands, no more than 10 people in a room, lots of crazy stuff like that. And it's given me a lot of time for self-reflection. All right, I think that's just about all I have for today. I just wanted to get all that footage out there because I've just been sitting on it. Yeah, so I know you guys aren't going to have much time these days with being inside all day. So go ahead and watch this video, you know, 1, 2, 3, 4 dozen times if you want to. And make sure you share it. I mean, honestly, I don't really care if you share it, but make sure you subscribe, okay? What are we sitting at right now, subscribers? Like 100, maybe 101? That's terrible. I hate that. I hate that. It's embarrassing. It's an embarrassment on me. So subscribe on my behalf for me. I don't even care if you want to watch my videos. Just do it. And we'll see you in the next video, maybe. See you in another 10 months. We'll see. I mean, we're all probably going to die from this, so...